59 right now in Lawrence, 57 in Lee Summit, 53 in Cameron. Areas over the northern third of our viewing area, a few of them dipping into the upper 40s this morning. So certainly not what you would expect for the last weekend in July. And we will see some warmer temperatures moving back in once this storm system passes us by. But we've got a good couple of days here until that's going to happen. Live conditions this morning on our clouds and radar loop showing you very quiet conditions for the most part. We've got a good batch of showers and storms just out to our west over central Kansas this morning. This is the same energy that we'll be tapping into by this time tomorrow. Now, ahead of that main storm system, I wouldn't be surprised if some areas towards the south and the west, from Lawrence through Kansas City, Belton, and Clinton, do see a little bit of this rainfall for today. But again, most of us, I think, will be dry, especially over the northern half of our viewing area, and enjoying temperatures in the 70s, even cooler today, I think, than we saw yesterday. 74 is what I'm expecting in Hiawatha, 76 our forecast high here in Kansas City for today. You can see a little bit warmer the farther east that you live, where we'll see more sunshine from Marshall and Sedalia. A little cooler, some can see highs only in the 60s across our area this afternoon, south and west, where we'll see that opportunity of rain from Ottawa through Paola and Butler as we're heading through this afternoon. So let me walk you through future scan. Again, most of the rain staying to our south and our west today, most but not all. Again, isolated showers are possible this afternoon through tonight, and then anytime overnight tonight and into tomorrow, here it comes. A good wall of rainfall across our area. This is tomorrow morning for your morning commute, so it may slow you down in terms of getting out to work, getting off to school and daycare with the kids tomorrow morning. And even through tomorrow evening, you can see still very active across the area for your Monday evening drive. We have an 80% chance of these storms for tomorrow, and we could pick up some good soaking rains, 1 to 3 inches possible across the area. And for those who see the heavier amounts of 3 inches, we could potentially be dealing with some flooding issues for Monday and into Tuesday morning as well. Once this storm system passes us by, Jana, we will see those temperatures warming back up. 86 with sunshine on Wednesday, 89 by Thursday, back to normal here in terms of temperatures by the end of the work week, and then keeping an eye on another storm system here as we're heading towards late Thursday night and into Friday.